Let's talk about the water. Most people at their homes use tap water. Tap water is of course a good choice to use for your plants, but rule of thumb is when you can drink the tap water, you can give it to your plants, and when you can't drink it, better don't give it to your plants. And that's a good source of water as long as the EC, the electric conductivity, is not higher than 0.5. In some countries, there is a lot of chlorine in the water, and this is not really a good idea to use this water for your plants. But I shall tell you a little trick. When you bubble with an air stone and a pump your water during 24 hours, the chlorine will evaporate from your water, and then it's safe to use. Another even better method to clean your water is to use an osmosis device. This basically will take out all the minerals that are available in your water, and you will end with a nice clean water that is very good to use for your plants. So it's a good idea when you use osmosis water to add a little bit extra calcium and magnesium to your soil. There are a lot of products on the market, CalMag products. These are all mineral salts, and I wouldn't recommend to use this. Better way to put some extra magnesium and calcium to your soil is using dolomite lime. Mix 50 grams per 10 liter pot in your soil, and the problem of CalMag deficiency is solved.